Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. Today I thought you might like a look at this 1968 Pontiac GTO. And 68 is actually one of my favorite years for the GTO. We'll take a closer look at it here. You'll notice right away that it has the hideaway headlamps up front. And of course you have the GTO badge right here in the grille. I've always liked that hood on these as well, with the dual scoops. Very cool. You can see just how slick that paint is. And it is riding on the factory wheels with a set of Radial tires. And you have the GTO 6.5 liter badges on the fenders. And that's because it's powered by the big 400. We'll take a look at that in just a minute here. It also has the hood mounted Tach, which is definitely a cool feature. Very nice. The glass looks good. Nice chrome mirrors. It does have the black vinyl top. And that looks like new as well. All black vinyl interior. Very nice. These have the sort of mid-height bucket seats, you know, without the headrests. And those look like new. Door panels look good as well. Still has the factory three-spoke wheel. And a nice set of gauges. You have a 120 mile per hour speedometer here. A clock on the right, and you have a multi-gauge to the left. Dashboard looks like new, no cracking or anything. It is a factory four-speed car as well. It has a Hurst shifter. It looks really clean in there. Very nice. Door shuts nice and solid. Here we'll continue on out back. We have the GTO decals here. Nice big chrome bumper in the rear. It does have dual exhaust with chrome tips. And they're sort of a megaphone style tip. It's looking really sharp. I mean, it's definitely a nice straight car all the way around. Here, we'll go ahead and pop the hood open and take a look at that 400. All right, as you can see, it's looking pretty clean under the hood here as well. Has a nice chrome air cleaner lid up top here with the factory style air cleaner. It does have chrome valve covers. It's still running the factory style exhaust manifolds. And the intake and block and everything is painted in the correct Pontiac color. It's definitely looking sharp. Even the radiator support and shroud, it's all painted up nicely. Very sharp. Here, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1968 Pontiac GTO 400 4-speed. They have a lot of information on it, so you can pause and read all the details here. But definitely a nice looking example. And like I said, personally, I just really like this year. I like the front end styling on these. Anyway guys, hopefully you find that one interesting too. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.